Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is the integral. We have the integral of 4m to the power of 2 over 9 plus m to the power of 6 dm. So I will show the technique how to answer the question. We need to use about integration by substitution. So in here, m to the power of 3 equal to 3t. Then we do first derivative for the both sides. You will go about 3m squared dm equal to 3dt. And then we divide both sides with number 3. Now we need to change it integral. This one, we have m to the power of 3, so if we look both power 2, you will go about 9t squared. M squared dm, we change for dt. Next, we put number 4 and number 9 outside. And you go about 4 over 9. Multiply the integral of dt over 1 plus t squared. And now we can get about the answer is that's about 4 over 9 r tan of t plus c. About t, we need to change back for m to the power of 3 divided by 3. And this is about the final answer. That's the end. Thank you for watching.